San Angelo is now home to a new personal fitness option, Fitness 1440. Setting up shop in Sunset Mall, the gym is the passion project of Chris De Leon and his wife, Cheryl.
We started this process in May of 2017, coming up on the two-year mark. I really decided to go this route because my wife and I are both fitness fanatics. And there really wasn't a gym facility we were extremely satisfied with.
After touring numerous Fitness 1440 locations and getting a feel for the brand, the next step in their process was to secure a spot in San Angelo.
As far as San Angelo, it was a pretty extensive process. Finding a facility that is big enough and affordable is a very difficult process in any city you go. So that was obviously step one. And then, of course, making sure we had the traffic flow and things like that, of course, we needed. The mall turned out to be the absolute best choice we could have made.
Chris says what he and his team are most excited to offer, though, is their 3D body scanner, which will give members a new wealth of information with which they can fine-tune their workout and nutrition plans.
It'll actually show you the breakdown of your body composition, your fats and muscle mass. It'll also show you the breakdown of your body measurements, your neck, chest, stomach, biceps, forearms, thighs, and even your calves. It'll show you your metabolic rate. It'll give you a body shape rating. And then even give you a posture analysis.
So San Angeloans can add Fitness 1440 to the growing list of personal fitness options throughout San Angelo. For News Connection, I'm Victor Glenn.